Hey, yo together, and welcome to the Whoopsie Stuff of 2 Unranked. Oh, wait. Haha, we got a new season, new maps, new stuff. I have no idea on everything. This map looks in. Let's see. Long rush distance. Okay, can break down rocks. Watchtower. Okay. Looks like a good map. I want to try. Cyber Forest. Okay. Okay. Well, sure, why not? We can try. That's the thing. We can try. So, I don't like Automaton, and Port Alexander is also a little bit weird, so let's get rid of that now. I don't remember Kairos Junction, but I think I played it sometimes. Yeah, let's veto it as well. Not sure if it's a good map or not, can't tell, but let's go with that. And then we will see. Easy as is. Okay. Sound. Recording going on. Oh yeah, and for now I will stick to 3 games. So 1 game a week. And I will start with XCOM today, later on. And XCOM will get the Saturday slot of StarCraft 2 so far. I think that's reasonable. I want to play XCOM 2 now, more than StarCraft 2, currently. But maybe if StarCraft 2, I don't know if you saw it, but DeepMind created an AI, artificial intelligence, for StarCraft 2, and it was beating Mana and TLO quite significantly. So that's at least something. So if they manage to get this AI working for the ladder, for example, so that you can practice more and more and just better, that would be really interesting. So I really would like to play versus an AI which is challenging, limited to Master League skill level, and can just pull off some nice tricks and teach me some the new meta. Maybe I think the AI will definitely change the way we think about the game. Because it's the AI itself does what it think is best, and so far it didn't play against a lot of humans. So if you watch, it's on YouTube. DeepMind, Alpha Star is the name of the AI. If you Google it on YouTube, if you search for it and then you have a look on it, that actually is really interesting. It was currently just PvP, but still those games were entertaining to watch. And you will see that it doesn't play like a human. The opening quite a bit, yes, but later on the follow-up, when it's transitioning and so on, all of that stuff, that's really, really interesting to see. And it's different, it's really different. So I don't know about this build order I'm playing here. I have no clue if it's good or not. I will just stick with it. As you can imagine, I haven't played for a long time, but this looks fairly standard to me. Okay. So we can move across. Yeah. Oh god, come on, no, it will die! No! Well, that happens sometimes, that's how it goes. Wasn't careful, is this a dog? Oh yeah, yeah. I don't think I should have gotten into... into that. I think those marines are a mistake in the build order I play. But that's how it is. Can't do much about it. Okay, so there is this expansion, speedlings are ready. Don't know if it if this can escape. I don't think so. Yeah, not if I misplay it like that, then of course not. So let's see. Don't know where his zerglings will hit, but there they are. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Maybe we can get double eBay, that would be nice. So let's see if we can get some creep here for us. Maybe we can get some creep kills or some drone kills. Oh, more zerglings. That's worrying. That's not good. If he is producing more zerglings, then that's never a good sign. It's never a good sign, I can tell you. It never is and never will be a good sign. I'm worried now. But I will have to eventually expand down there. I don't know about what's going on here. Oh, interesting. Okay, that's a lot of Zerg. I think I need to wait until I can grab this expansion. I wonder. So many Zerglings are not usual. So where are his links now? I need to pay close attention to where they are. I should also get some creep kills here potentially. So let's see if I can move out, get some kills, maybe that would be nice. So there is no creep here. I forgot to put those into the control groups, that's never a good sign. Ah, I can kill that, that's nice. What's going on there? That's not nice. Don't like that. Okay. Okay, so you got Hydras there. Yeah, I need that, and with the Hydras, I think I will stick with Widowmines so far. But maybe I get a... Nah, let's not overdo them. So we do some drops here.
Ready for pickup?
I hope it works. Okay, that's nice. He doesn't have speed, so that's interesting. I mean, even if he can clear this, it is expensive for him. So, I do want to have that. Ultralisks, that's not good at all. That is really not good at all. So I need to start dropping him like really hard. I can't get my upgrades on. That's not good. Need my upgrades here. I hope he doesn't attack now. Okay. Okay, I need to get away with that. Need to try to kill stuff here. Oh no. Okay, but they can't drop here. That's okay. I need to buy some time. That's very important. He has so much stuff there. It's not good for me. I also needed to expand long time ago. Can't have a idea there now. It's not looking good. I need that. No, 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 please. Escape. Okay, let's go there. I think I can kill this army he got there. I think I really can. So let's go there. So he doesn't have any banelings, so that's really good for me. Yeah, without banelings that's a free win. Some go there. goes there. So I don't know where exactly he is, but I guess I can spread out some of those units. What's going on there? Okay, evacuate. Where's my orbital command? Yeah. Whew, we won! Okay. Okay. Wow. I haven't played for weeks. Seriously, I haven't played for weeks. But he didn't have any banings, that was his mistake. My macro was very bad. But hey. It somehow worked! I don't know how or why, but it worked. Okay, not that bad. Not that bad. So, with that said, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye.